You want to transplant him? Why?
Charging a lot of money. I don't think it's easily done.
Why go through all that pain and torture? From here, how far to Bangalore? From here to Bangalore?
Another 250 kilometers.
Oh my God. Penang to Ipoh. Want to do it, you're serious, then you can take my hair instead of paying. It's called transplant human hair, very expensive.
India is the world's largest exporter of human hair.
Mm. People are selling their hair.
There's a temple called Tirupati.
Go there and shave.
So they are big contractors, like they are importing from China.
Wow. Yeah, see Malaysia, you see them coming back all bald with the turmeric, Tirupati. I'll give you for free, me. Or I'll give you a discount.
No, because your hair and my hair doesn't match. Mine is, what do you call it, curly hair, yours.
And they can curl my hair, don't worry, they do everything. give you a discount. Buy 3 strands, get 1 strand free. Oh. No, but seriously, if
well,
you want.
If Italian, you can wear a wig.
I'll give you my hair. Don't let me hear you.
And Amitabh Bachchan.
Before.
He has a very nice, natural looking wig.
Oh. Oh, now he is also using a wig.
He is older than me. Already he celebrated his 80th birthday. Once he had not well in him, he rushed to hospital.
Oh.
With one hand, he is holding his head like that.
Seen, Paul.
Pain.
Packets of the hair you used to buy. Curls. Clearing up, I saw a few packets of that.